fucking, I don't know how these guys are riding their bikes with such thin gloves, and my fingers are freezing. Again, it's okay. These are the railway tracks that I'm talking about, and so this is the Ghum railway station, one of the oldest in India. That this place has not changed at all. 11 years has passed since I came to this place, and just the same. It's like, it's all the same to do the whole time on the next train. Near the day, seems I'm wasting away. Another day to do the whole time. The faces are so cool. Drive all night. Something from Cowboy. People I meet, they all go the same ways. Sometimes I feel the days, like a bottle that you drain. Sometimes when I'm alone, all we do is stay with the carbine. On a steel horse I ride, as I want it. My girlfriend is from Darjeeling. lagoons. Usually what I've seen is as the destination comes closer, the more long it seems to reach my destination. Yeah, because I know now I'm quite close, but I don't know how close, so that's why it's taking so bloody long. Is pain. And that just freezing. Shinjin. Jet Mata. Sorry. Ouch. That's pain. Fuck.